sailed to Port Jefferson, the same port of call that we went to last Memorial Day. Over the past year, we've put a lot of work into Oyster. It was nice to be able to enjoy her new systems. It was amazing how far we had come as sailors. It was pretty light wind from behind us. We hoisted the spinnaker and enjoyed a leisurely sail to Port Jeff. We anchored and spent the night. The next day, off to the Thimble Islands. A nice bay in the Thimble is all to ourselves, with good protection from northerly winds. We hopped in the dink and went exploring.
Shit. It's just so amazing in here.
On Memorial Day, we motor sailed all the way back to Stamford. In true Memorial Day fashion, eating hot dogs and drinking Thimble Island Brewery beer. To the left, let's glide now.